Who's excited for some streaming today? Oh yeah. We're excited. Good stuff. Alright, well, you know the routine. Should move this back down to my basement. Continue the stream there. What's up, Revan? Good morning. It is technically morning still, right? Well, for me. It's 11:23 in the morning. What's up, Sinclair? Hoo-ah! What's up, Cheat Long Plays? So let me post this on my social media. Let's have a good live stream. I just put Fiona down for a nap, of course. Obviously. Change that image. I'll have to do all that soon. Alright. Yeah, you guys definitely get a notification sent to you as soon as I start streaming, don't you? That's why you guys are here so fast, eh? Am I right? Just watching some of my Breath of Fire 2 vids. Oh god, that's old, dude. That's old. It's old stuff. Alright. Are you guys ready to start? Saying yes. Yes, yes. Yes, I am. Cool. Let's do it. Let me get, where's my favorite pillow? Ah, this thing's messed up. My unicorn pillow is all getting... Fluff's getting shitty, you know? What's up, Simon? How you doing? How you doing, Simon? Alright. See, because when I move back down in the basement, maybe I can get my camera angles situated a little better. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, like it's really cool and easy to stream on the PS4 pretty fast with the PS4 cam here, but I'm really not a fan of the cam in a way. What's up, Cinny? How you doing? Simon, Cinny? Alright. Where's the controller? Ugh. Fiona is asleep. My wife is out. Doing wife things, like, I don't know, whatever girls do. I don't know what girls do. Someone tell me, what do girls do? No one knows. No man knows what girls do. It's girl stuff. The PS4 camera is not the best, I agree. But there's only two of them, I believe, right? There was the first release, and then they tweaked it and had a second model, which is the one I have now. I have the second model. Other than that, I think that's it, right? You would think with the PS5, I mean, because so many people have to do this, right? stream with the PS4 camera. So Sony has to be like, all right, man, well, let's make this even more serious. Because I think it's a great idea. I like it. Like, I could stream on the PS4 through my Elgato software and use OBS as well. But this is a little easier. It's just that the camera's not as great. I guess I'll take a... I got a battle with Seymour upcoming, which could be kind of tough, you know? Ooh, and you know what? I'm going to use this opportunity. I have Fuckhead, Icy Nips, Thundercock, Assfire, and Flying Turd. So that's fun. Alright. What's up, Jen? Hi, Dave. What happened to the late night stream? Jen, I streamed yesterday afternoon, and I said, maybe tomorrow night or Saturday. Remember? So, I mean, well, what really happened, though, is I was throwing all my crap back down in the basement and trying to organize my, Oh, she's dead. Well. Okay, I guess I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, it's just time got away from me, and still kind of jarring that the NPC at FF10 looks, smooshy face? I don't know, what do you mean? What's up, Ashley? You just joined at the beginning of the stream. How you doing, guys? All right. You know what? Maybe just gonna move this here. Maybe I don't need that thing after all. So. There we go. Yeah, it'd be nice to get back into the basement. Okay, I gotta pay attention here for a sec. I don't know what's going on. Wow, these guys are tough. Can't recall a time where I struggled in Final Fantasy X.
So yeah, how you doing, Ashley? How's your day going? How's your day going, Cinny? Sloth God?
What's going on? Looks like you made it to this stream, huh? Main character looks okay. While the rest of the PS2 guys. I don't know. Personally, I don't really have a problem with it. FF8? Then I would agree with you how a lot of the changes in there are pretty night and day. Yeah, I need to... So I want to summon with Yuna and get some of her Aeons overdrived. I got a Lulu in here. So how's everyone's Saturday, man? Is that how your Saturday's going? Yeah, I need to charge up some of these Aeons for the Seymour fight. Oh, yeah, well, where's Kamari? He's taking on Seymour. That's why I don't like to do a lot of grinding right here. Because Kamari's not in the party. He's up front, fighting Seymour, holding them off. You know? Alright, let's pay attention to my Aeon. Okay. That's one way to do it, huh? Let's get Aspire in there.
Zijiang Chu is chilling with the stream. Doing stuff, having a stream play on the side. I gotcha. It must suck being underleveled.
Farewell.
Oh, I killed him. Yeah, I guess I'm a little underleveled. It's not that bad. I don't know if all you saw my fight with Evray, but in the last stream, but that didn't go too badly. I don't know, I just kind of took my time, and he didn't really give me too much trouble. He's probing Seymour, very creepy. You keep, what's that say? Oh, spear length. Yeah. At least spear length. These guys again.
Hold on, Kamari!
You okay, Cloud? What's going on over there? After I stream, buddy, you and me, we're gonna have some fun. It's gonna be a nice warm day. You wanna go to the park later? Maybe the whole family. Okay, can I get the robot guy? Thank you. Thank you. Today is supposed to be my rest day. I'm not supposed to work out today. I've been looking over some things. I don't know, I've been trying to alter my food intake regimen to match my workout regimen. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Well, let's revive Yuna. Yeah, I might start increasing my daily caloric intake. Meaning I'm gonna eat more calories. I'm gonna eat more. So I'm trying to bulk up a little more. So I feel like I'm actually not eating as many calories as I should be. Because back in the day for me, so I guess since we're talking about fitness and health now, back in the day, I would be about losing weight and reducing calories a lot, you know? Low calories, less calories, lose weight. And that would be the strategy. But, I don't know, who's a weightlifter here? What am I doing here? I'm using out bed potions. Who's a weightlifter here? Who does anything? You can talk to me about it. But man, if you start lifting, you can't keep your calories too far down. Like in the past couple months, I usually eat about, on average, 1,800 calories a day, which still might be a little too low for me. Oh god. Oh, he's dead. Alright, what do we got? We got... You know what I'm gonna do? Let's get rid of him. Let's just do it. Hopefully he doesn't attack Lulu, or I'll have two dead characters. But you know, actually, you know what? There we go. So is Dragon Quest XI official? I think so. I'm a little intimidated by the length of the game. And, you know, at first I might be playing a lot, recording a lot, but my schedule will be getting busier come late October. So, I don't know. I hope to not slow down. Alright, what am I doing here? We got a lot of hits here. From him to me, that was very nice of him. Hold on a sec. Cheatin' Longplay says, I met a few people that I work with this morning at 6 a.m. at a breakfast restaurant. Been in Florentines and tried to pay my way, but my boss said no. He paid for me and said it was my birthday present. Is today your birthday, Cheatin' Longplay? And if so, happy birthday. Kyle86 says, hey, bro, how's the family? Pretty good, bro. Pretty good, man. Good. My daughter's asleep. I'm looking at the camera right now. Watching her sleep. Sinclair says he's intending on starting the workout next year. Yeah, weightlifting is, it's October 7th? Okay, I gotcha. Okay, what am I doing? Let's summon with Yuna. Alright. Am I missing anything in the chat? I think I'm good.
Alright, so let's bulk up Aspire. So yeah, man, you gotta give yourself a couple of rest days, which I find kind of weird. I mean, no, it makes sense. But then you feel like you're not doing enough, and you want to get down there, but it actually has a negative effect on your body, so you really have to like go like a day or two, just kind of not doing anything. I'm just gonna do this. I don't want to boost because I feel like I'll be too vulnerable. So yeah, I'm trying to. Do I have a okay. This is worrisome. I don't know if I can live. I should be able to take him out. Okay. Good. Good. I got him. Up and at them. Yeah. I'm trying to bulk up a little more. I'm starting to feel like I need to eat a little more to do that. Personally, I don't really have a good metabolism. Oh shit, I should have. You know what? Oh, Kamari has flea. Shit. Yeah, just trying to bulk up a little more. What should I do with this? Like I need to start eating more. Maybe some of you guys know what I'm talking about. If I summon a flying turd, they'll kill him quick. What should I do? Cheating long plays. Works out a little bit. You're doing a little lifting, that's good. Doctor told you won't be able to lose anymore though. Well, you might like hit a You might hit a wall. But yeah, definitely don't stop. I'm trying to think of what I should do here. Man. Take out cannon guy next, actually. I can't get him. Damn it. That's annoying. I'm strategically trying to take him out. I just noticed that there are times where you don't play with all the characters except Titus. Yeah. Yeah, I guess that's true. Oh, Lulu's dead. Yeah. Yeah. It's just like, it's his story, dude. Oh, wait, no, wait. Hold on, that's not true. What about, am I reading you right? Except Titus, what about in the Via Perifico when you're controlling Yuna? You're not with Titus then. That's kind of interesting. That's always an interesting part of the game. What about that? Alright, that's good. Don't attack Lulu, please. Oh, goddamn you. Oh, you bitch! I was gonna summon with Yuna, you bitch. You little bitch. Ashley is saying, what are you saying? Oh, you bitch. I hate these bitch. I should have took him out instead. Don't some people say controlled portions but more meals when trying to get more muscles? Yeah, maybe. Like, quality over quantity. Oh, Jesus Christ. So do I die there, by the way? Jesus Christ, what a waste of time that was, huh? That is extremely... Okay. Alright. What a bum. What a bummer. That is such a bitch. That's what you get for not taking out the thrust kick, guys. Oh, I am so bummed. You know why? I mean, here's the thing. It's like, I barely went anywhere. I barely went anywhere. But, like, that was time. It was still time. That thrust-kicking punk-ass shithead.
Hold on, Kamari!
Some people say, controlled portions, but more meals. Yeah, I'm trying to do more, protein shake stuff. I don't know, I bug the shit out of my wife all the time, and I say, do I look different? And she's like, yes. But dude, when it's your spouse, or girlfriend, or boyfriend, come on. Right? Am I right? I don't know. Okay, well, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do, guys. I'll try and just do this as fast as possible. Maybe be a little more careful. You guys talk to me instead. Mm-hmm. Now two thrust kicks, yeah. God, that pissed me off. Oh, here comes the thrust kick now. Ooh, okay. God damn. Mm-hmm. I feel like, for instance, this battle is going much better, just in general. Okay, now Yuna, I'm gonna summon with Yuna, charge up her Aeons again. Let's get Icy Nips in there. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, I'm glad I have the short. The short Aeon summons. I don't want to kill the thing. I don't think that'll kill it. Cool. Good. That Mica? A Maester? Holy shit. Mm-hmm. How do you get short Aeon summons? Go to your configuration and you change the settings to, I don't know, short. Whatever it is. I'll show you. Yeah, I was like, you know what, screw this. On this playthrough, config Aeons from default to short. Well, you do look different than the Dave who did the Hormel Pig's Feet cooking video. Yeah, I agree with that, Sean. Jesus. I remember that video. Okay, now let's... That shit... Okay. That was a video. I remember that. I did that on a whim. I was at Walmart or something, and I saw it there. I was like, that could be a vid. And I just picked it up and, like, took it home. That was gross shit. Alright. Ooh, this will be a good one for maybe Balfour, or I should say Flying Turk. Ugh. This is going better. So my plan is today for this stream. Oh, I'm definitely getting to those calm lands, that's for sure. Definitely getting to those calm lands, man. Did you start losing weight before or after you met Ty? After. Almost 2 years after, really. Yeah, you know, Ty had a lot to do with me starting to change it up. But in the end, it wasn't Ty. In the end, it was... I mean, yeah, she had a big part of it, of course. But yeah, I was still, you know, just eating, drinking, whatever. And that catches up on you, man. You'll be back. All right, man. I'll see you in a little bit. Cheating long plays. Good stuff. What am I doing here? Weird, you attack this guy with... I'll just use Thundera. Yeah, it catches up with you, man. Okay, I didn't get walk-in, I believe. Cool. Overdrive's up. Let's get Yun in here. You know, I'll summon Thundercock. When you get there, you're gonna calm down, right? When I get where? What? When you get there, you're gonna calm down, right? Oh. Oh, you mean the calm lands? No, quite the opposite. It's gonna be the opposite of calm. Fiona, what is that noise? Don't wake up. What are you... It's 27 minutes. What are you doing? Stop that. You're crazy. All right. Starts crying. Sometimes you have a kid, like, they'll do, like, just a little cry and then go back to sleep. I don't know if Balfour could actually hang with these guys without being killed, because I can't heal Balfour like I can with Flying Turd, whatever, like I can with these guys. Cool. Yeah, let's not push the luck here.
I should sit Indian style. Oh, that's an outdated phrase, isn't it? Sitting Indian style. Yeah, that's very outdated. What do you say then?
What do people say when they sit Native American style? I think that's stupid anyway. I think, like, goddamn camera. There we go. Actually, pretty comfortable. Crisscross applesauce. Maybe? Alright, what am I doing? Let's do it. Aboriginal. These days. Aboriginal. Style. I don't know, man. I think, you know what? Crisscross applesauce. Yeah. Ouch! Good defense. So I'm gonna let him boost my overdrive up. And I think that's everyone except for Flying Turd. Fuck the calm lands. Did They did a great job. With the OST remaster edition in general, but this one is really good, in my opinion. Okay, I think maybe I'll try and run from a battle or whatever. I think I'm good. You guys ready? I'm gonna look at the spear grid first. You know, every little bit helps, right? Crisscross applesauce. Whoa. Oh man, I could have used that HP one. What's your least favorite FF title? But as far as FF 1 through 16 goes, does that not include Lightning Returns? I guess it's. Well, I don't know. Does that include FF 10 2? And FF 13 2? And FF 13 3? You gotta tell me the rules here. Which way should I go here? What's down? Oh, I just went and got Reflect. Ah, yes. Kira. Let's just keep on going. Crisscross applesauce. The Last of Us 2 releasing on February 27th, is it? Oh, that sucks. Wait, are you serious? Why would they do that? No, if anything, what do you think is going to be more popular, in my opinion? Okay, you got those two games. I'm actually pissed off. If you have those two games, in my opinion, FF7 was going to blow The Last of Us 2 out of the water, right? And I'll let you guys know I did The Last of Us. Walkthrough, I did the PS3 and PS4 version. Why would they release that, like, a week? Within a week? February 27th to March 3rd? What day is that, by the way? I don't know what day is March 3rd and what. I assume one of those is a Tuesday, because that's usually it. And is one a Friday then? Yep, I hope it does, but The Last of Us. So, yeah, I know. That. I don't have time for all that. Do you? I mean, dude, if I was 10 years old, I'd have time. I would have time for that. That'd be cool. I'm so mad. I'm gonna play FF7 Remake. I have no time for The Last of Us then. I am, like, pissed off. Like, I guess I'll do it later. I was hoping, like, Last of Us 2 would be, like, the fall of 2020 or something. Or, like, late summer. You know? Dude, you're sure about that? Are you sure, Michael? Are you positive? Is it the crack? You're not doing more crack today, are you? Is it the crack that's making you say this? The PCP? It's only a leak, but we will know for sure this Tuesday during the state of play? Okay. But that's the leak, huh? That's what the leak's saying? If that's true, I think that's stupid. Maybe they leaked it on purpose to see what people would be buzzing about. Here's my buzz. I think that sucks. I think it's a terrible idea. Just wait 4 months. Oh, man. I'm not happy. Okay, am I doing everybody appropriately here? What's going on? Where are we going, Titus? We're going over here. I want delays for The Last of Us 2. Yes, I do. FF7 Remake is going to come out on March 3rd. There is no way in shit they're going to change that date. No way. No way. That's coming out on March 3rd. Death Standing's release date also got leaked, and they were correct about it. So, shit. Hmm. in the FF7. Where should I go if you walk up? Damn it. Man, everyone's going down this pathway. I'm teaching everyone slow. Well, Waka is supposed to learn it, though. He is supposed to go down the tightest path. Actually, yeah. Ugh. Didn't like FF7 Classic, but the world is charming and glad they kept that in the remake. They delay one more time, someone is gonna burn. I want FF7 to come out on the 3rd so I can get it on my birthday, on the 29th. My autocorrect is so screwing me. That's okay. Okay, it would be nice to get down this goddamn path. I think that really sucks that they're doing that. That would be like releasing... I don't know. Think of like a couple of movies. I don't know. Just two big crazy movies, like an Avengers and... I don't know. That's another... Not like an Aquaman and Avengers on the same day, but like... You know, what the Avengers and what would be another big one? What was another big one that did really good? I'm gonna save real quick. Probably gonna get both anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna get both. I'm gonna have no time. I'm gonna have no time to play Last of Us 2. Alright, here we go, guys, finally. So what's Seymour's deal here? We're gonna have to do a little dispelling and reflecting, I think. Oh, I'm so mad. This, like, really sucks. Like, 12. Vaughn is forgettable, he sucks. Seymour doesn't say anything. Oh, ouch. Okay.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna. But you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
What a wiener. Seymour! Yeah. Well, might as well get the talking out of the way and just take the hits, you know?
Although he was not the man I once knew, Kenok was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
If I can slow down Seymour, I don't know. Let's try. curious about Seymour's voice in the Japanese dub.
Damn.
Yeah, that would be interesting to know, huh? Ugh, Kamari! One and done, Kamari. Attack reels? Mm-hmm. Buka! Ooh! 2-2-2. Do those boosts only last for the battle? I believe so. Oh, actually, you know what? I don't know. Come to think of it. I have no idea, dude. Okay, this could suck right here. Ooh, okay. Do it on Waka. Oh, well. Okay. That sucks. This is a predicament. You think I can live? Let's see. Might have to use one of these. Well, that's what I have them for. Who's up next? I can't dick around. I want to get Lulu. I want to get everyone involved in the battle. But that costs me. Talking costed me. I do have bio, I think, actually. I'm saving the summoning. Like I said, I wanted to get everyone involved in the battle. Stubborn. Okay. All right. Let's bring out the big guns. after this battle, though, it's almost like a cakewalk for, like, a long time. You seem to be streaming every day, Dave. Are you gonna keep it like this after finishing the game? Yeah, I mean, I hope to be streaming a lot of Dragon Quest XI when it comes out, but, I don't think I'll be able to keep this up for too long. Like I said, the next month, about, and then it'll get a little less frequent. But, you know, I hope to keep it up long enough. Oh, I hate that shit. Okay, so what do we got here? Steal him? What do you mean, steal him? Bio will make him kill himself? I didn't know that. On Seymour or on the... On Seymour, right? Who knows Bio? You want me to steal his items? Okay. Yeah, on Seymour, that's right. Good call. Forgot about that. Just trying to figure out how I should set all that up then. Let's see, what should I do? I don't like Lulu's HP in there. That's low. Okay. I'll do it. I think she knows it. No, she doesn't. Someone knows it. I guess, you know what? I think Yuna knows it. Okay. So, you know, I'm gonna put Titus back in. Let's see. Alright, I'll do a steal with Riku. Tetra Elementals. I hope this doesn't get me. I think it got me. Shit. Could be worse, because that could have been Yuna. I don't think I know Bio, man. I thought I had someone learn it. Maybe not. That really sucked. Alright, man. Game on. Let's go. Let's see who's gonna win this thing. Right? High potion's better. Yeah, Ida. Don't have Bio, I think. I know, that sucks. See, it's good to get... At least we get those overdrive hits off before Seymour... You know, knocks him out. This could be a good combo. Orin and Yuna here. Oh, it sucks. I forgot about that Shattering Claw. But I think I got him on the ropes here, actually. That Dave? An Usher? That Kinnock? A Maester? That Dave? Yeah, fuck you! Sorry, Riku. This guy. Seymour's such a... I don't know, man. Oh! And stay up there!
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna.
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Okay. Back just in time. Your hope ends here, and your meaningless existence with it. Ah, what a whiner. Like, Seymour, stop crying. You're being a little bitch.
Wonder what Yuni'll do, huh? Think she'll quit her
pilgrimage? Oh, the scene is coming.
That's what you want.
You mean when Titus and Yuna have flying, floating sex?
If Yuni really wants to.
Is it flying,
going,
floating then, sex? I don't know.
I guess I shouldn't stop her.
Everyone?
You know?
What are you?
That's what I think, anyway.
Seymour is so annoying.
I wonder if there's a way to perform the final summoning and not die. That'd be great, wouldn't
Dry
it?
Dry sex.
I guess someone would have thought of it in the last 1,000 years, huh?
They're in water when it happens, so floating.
Yuna's off in the woods.
Mm-hmm.
Kamari's with her, but maybe you should go too.
Mm-hmm.
I think it might help if you were there.
Calm down. Lulu, what are you doing?
It would be so easy to fight without thinking. Walk a straight line. So easy.
Okay, there she goes. She's going. She's talking again. That's enough.
Hey, maybe you should go talk to Yuni.
Must be tough for Yuna. We leave at daybreak. If Yuna figures out where we're going, that is. I feel kind of bad leaving everything up to her, you know?
But maybe you should go, too. DTF, man.
Talk to her. I am tired.
Yeah, let's go talk. Such a hot sex scene coming up, let me tell you. I don't know what it is. Hi, guys! Hello! How are you? Oh, no good? Okay, and then there's this. See, I can't do that. Seymour is just like... Gades? That one Empire King in Secret of Mana, And like every boss battle in Chrono Trigger. Kamari, where's Yuna? Oh, over there. Thank you.
I always thought that this would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me with all my friends.
Here comes the Seymour Yuna canon stuff. Wait, Seymour Una?
I've been trying so hard.
But Titus Una. It's just a kiss scene. A very dramatic one. Yeah, I know. You could
Maybe.
Be totally right there, man. I think actually you
You're
are
trying
right.
too hard. They told me.
I don't think Everything. They have relations at all.
Everything?
Sexual.
Well, so then... You know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just...
Should stand up again.
Know, all those things I said.
This couch is comfy, but I don't know about the streaming.
Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand.
I prefer the laughs.
I didn't
Me
know
too.
What would happen to you, Una. I guess... I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Una! Just don't do it.
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about Sin. About being a summoner. Forget all of that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Una, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Orin.
I'll make
what's
him
gonna,
understand.
What's Orin gonna do?
It's like, the least I can do for
have
you.
Have a hissy fit?
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do?
You just noticed something after all these years. Are they standing on nothing?
Hey!
I assume they're just standing on the...
Let's go to Xanarkand.
The bottom of the pond.
Not the one in Spira. The one
right?
I'm from.
Uh-huh. And she's floating?
Yeah. We can all fly there.
How are you gonna...
Everyone can go.
We can all fly
then
there.
We'll
what
have
the
a big
fuck?
Party at my place.
And then
what
we
does that
see
mean?
Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand apes would
that
play?
That makes no
yeah.
sense.
We could all watch you play. In the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on.
That makes no sense.
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem. Xanarkand never sleeps.
Oh, God. Their plan is a little half-baked. Yeah?
Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise.
Like, their plan is a little half-baked.
The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade.
From a pop singer.
Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire.
His daddy will take him there. That's funny.
It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty.
People always
like
talk
it.
Shit when they're in love. It's funny.
Maybe. I'd like to see it. Someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go.
I can't go. Yeah, you can. You can do whatever the hell you want. Whatever. Your call, man. Your call. Your call, dude. No one's forcing you to becoming a...
I just can't.
Doing the whole pilgrimage thing.
I can't go.
And by the way, it's like crying kissing, which is kind of like gross. Like, you want to make... I entered a block scene? Hey guys, you can only hear me. Wow. So, fuck the PS4. You guys cannot see this right now because the PS4 just switched off the camera and you can only hear my audio. Yeah, I know you can hear me. It told me that on the screen. Well, guys, since you can't hear me, I'm just going to take my clothes off here. All right, my shirt. There's my pants. Okay, shirt, shorts are off. Let's lose the boxers. You know, you can't see me. Whatever. Anything goes. Naked streaming. You can listen to this music. I hope you enjoy the music, guys. Because YouTube is a little bitch. Wow, that is so lame. What else can I do? You can't see me. I could do anything. Let's do some naked squats. And jumping jacks. There we go. Yeah, so sorry guys, I don't know what to tell you. Put my pants on? How much more well, I think the song's almost over. Alright, no more naked jumping jacks. Hold on. I better, okay. Clothes back on, alright. And no one is the wiser. Ha 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 ha. Alright. I'll just, okay, clothes back on, I'm sitting back down. There we go. Oh, yep. Yeah, you got it. Yep. You'll never know if I was being honest or not. So yeah, sorry that got cut.
I must.
YouTube sucks. What a bitch.
If I give up now, I could do anything I
want to. I see nothing.
And yet...
That is ridiculous, man.
Even
it's ridiculous, Kasumi. 10-2 has more block scenes, sadly. Of course it does. I bet that one in the beginning, right? Oh, and at the end when they're having the concert, I bet.
I'll go with you.
Be sure to squat FF7 style.
I'm your guardian.
Maybe even Titus and Yuna got undressed.
Stay with me.
You guys.
Until the end. Please.
Not until the end.
Always. Until I
always
disappear and float away.
Always then.
Who's Titus? Kamari happy. Kamari happy.
Maybe... You should head back to camp first.
Dave, gotta go to bed again.
Roger.
See ya. Have a good night, Jen. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I got the censored edition. Can't approach Yuna! Why not? Here we go. So yeah, if you... Oh, jeez. What's... Well, yeah. Looking at trees. I forgot. Titus looks at the stars.
Wait. I'll go with you.
Oh. I love this. Like, Yuna's just like... Very sly. I love this. Scoop up that hand. I like that. I feel like they... I don't know. Did that well when they designed that. Whatever. Just, she's like, eh. One little step... I just grab that hand all casual, like, hey. But then he winds up there alone, so I don't know. What's that? Maybe this is the FFXXX people mentioned earlier. I don't know what that means. Just had to step away, but did I miss Titus and Yuna Fun Times? No, you didn't miss it. You know why? Because YouTube blocked the scene out on my stream.
Kimari?
Riku. You missed nothing.
Everyone, we leave at dawn. And... I'm sorry for putting you through all this.
Comfortable.
And I'm...
Enough. You need your rest.
Yellow pillow.
Yes. Good night.
I need a better pillow. Ugh. That's a little better. I have never streamed so comfortably. It's a very, very comfortable stream here. I don't know. Just like, whatever. I'm on my couch. I don't care. Thought it was a PS stream that blocked it. Well, I mean, I am streaming specifically to YouTube, so I don't know. Maybe you're right. Maybe it's both. I don't know. I don't know how it works. Hey, did you hear they're saying there was a riot in Bavel? The warrior monks aren't letting pilgrims or strippers in the Bavel anymore. Oh, okay. Wasn't that interesting? Yo, man, you can't enter Bavel now. You crazy? Cards on full alert, brah. Just go back to Dream's Anarchand. You commoners should stay quiet and obey the temple, bitch. Mind your mouth, or I'll shoot you in the face. And that road's closed, dude. What are you thinking? What did I just tell you? You're not listening to me. But that road's open. You know, go ahead. So... Hold on, I'm still not done. Before you go to the Comlands, you're still not done with this area, actually. Yeah, I still gotta... Hold on. Where are... There's a family... And, I don't know. I'll figure it out. But yeah, that way is the way to the Comlands. Can't believe I'm at the Comlands already. Good boy, Cloud. Yeah, we're gonna go. Cloud's getting big. I think he's... I gotta weigh him. It's hard to weigh. I gotta step on the scale, weigh myself, and then pick him up. This usually would take you 40 parts. What do you... What would us... God damn it. What would... this section, or the game. The game would take me like around 70 some. All right, Jack Sphere, guys. I just noticed you're almost always wearing a tank top.
Who are you?
Yeah, I guess so.
You are the one they called Jekt. The man from Xanarkand. Are
you very,
not?
What of it?
I don't know, I'm very casual lately.
Watch your tongue, Knave.
And I don't want summertime to end. I don't want to dress all warm. I don't want hoodies
my apologies.
And long sleeve shirts,
Braska,
man.
A summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
I love this jail scene. Yeah.
Sounds sweet.
I'm wearing sandals still. I don't care if it's almost October. Sandals and shorts.
That easy to see, was it?
And tanks and...
I soon leave on a pilgrimage.
Jerseys.
To Xanarkand. Seriously? I would like you to join us. It will be a dangerous trip. Yet, if we do reach Xanarkand...
Yeah, I agree.
My prayers will be answered. And you will be able to go home, we think.
Ida, where
what
do you live?
You?
Great, let's go.
God damn it, I can't remember. Ida or Ida? I can't remember.
So quick.
Three blankets.
Anything to get out of here.
Then it's settled. But I must protest. This
Finland, oh
drunkard,
shit.
Drunkard, a guardian?
Hey!
What's the weather in Finland?
You want to step in here and say that?
What does it matter? No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner wed to an Albed, could possibly defeat Sin.
It's gonna be hot today. It's gonna be 85 degrees over here, actually.
No one expects us to succeed.
Here.
Braska, sir.
Here's a look out my window.
Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner, a man from Xanarkand, and
kinda,
a warrior monk
kinda hard to
doomed
see anything.
To obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter. What delightful irony it would be if we defeated Sin.
But it's a nice bright sunny day.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here. So, what's a summoner anyway?
Free at last.
Now, Jekt. I am in your hands until we reach Xanarkand.
Right.
Rainy and cold, that sucks.
So,
unless you like that sort
summer
of thing.
Summoner anyway.
Man. Yeah, I'm zipping through this game, aren't I? Okay. Ah, here they are. I'm supposed to be my stupid husband here, but he hasn't shown up. Oh well, he's probably dead. And a fiend. Where's my dad? Where's my dad, brah? Alright, so now I go back over here. It's gonna be 95 where you're at. Where are you at, Cheatin' Long Plays? So the dad is up here, I think. Rainy and cold, oh man. Hey, KH2 Maniac! I'm supposed to be my stupid family here, but they're nowhere in sight. Hope you find them. I wonder if they got this place mixed up. They're so careless sometimes. Yeah, alright. I found them. They're over there. Montreal, Quebec. I see. Are you gonna train your chocobo? I guess. Do I sound excited? Because, I mean, yeah, we all know the Comlands. I would always talk about, like, if I ever were to stop playing this game, it would be at the Comlands. Because the Comlands, it has a lot of bullshit, and you're just like, Finally found my husband, but now my stupid kid's missing. Oh no, what are we gonna do, man? I guess we'll just have to abandon him. Or we'll just walk up here on the shimmering path. Whoops. I don't want to train my chocobo. I want to eat my chocobo. Oh, yeah. Are we excited for that? I'm actually getting hungry. No, I'm seriously hungry. Feels like there's something around here, doesn't it? There's definitely something around here. Yeah, I wonder what it could be. Might want to remember this place, dude. Dave is the biggest Kingdom Hearts fan. He did finish Kingdom Hearts 2. Are you joking around, Michael? That's not true. Michael, I did finish Kingdom Hearts 1. And I got, like, a little bit through Kingdom Hearts 2. I don't know. But I assume you're being sarcastic. I neither dislike nor like Kingdom Hearts. I think it's fine for what it is. It's just not maybe for me. I think it's kind of odd with all the Final Fantasy characters. I think the series would be better with no Final Fantasy characters in it. But that's just crazy Dave talk. Lord Denethor the Second. Don't want to have to do the Chocobo minigame again, yeah. And let me tell you something, I will never get a perfect run ever again. Remember when I got the perfect run? Was that my PS3 version, I believe? Well, that'll never happen again. That was pretty cool. I gotta tell you, that was pretty cool. When that happened, I must say. Ooh, that reminds me. Dude, this weekend, I need to do some research on my newest exotic food video that I want to put out October, Halloween. Ever since I met someone in the airport who actually recognized me, I posted that on Instagram. That was pretty cool.
The comments.
Second time I was ever recognized in public.
Long ago, the High Summoners fought sin
that
here.
That was pretty crazy.
The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
I can't believe I did it. Never
Many
again.
Summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
Orin's right. It is convoluted. In general. I want to lay on the grass. It looks like nice grass,
I've
too.
Does
someone come to the... Someone must come to the Comlands and mow this, by the way. Four walkthroughs, and I finally bring this up. Look at the grass. Who mows it? Must be Yevon.
I won't let you die.
At least they do something
I'll find
good,
a way somehow.
Right? It's constructive for the people. Could you imagine the summoners trekking through the long grass, like... Like, dude, Jesus Christ, look at this. Comlands, man. Look how long that is. Someone mow this stuff. You missed a spot. Are you gonna be fighting super bosses?
Let's go.
I told
you. Of course, I want to eat a T-Rex.
I would find a way.
I've been able to get Lulu's ultimate weapon.
I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
Yeah, but, okay, I bet you can't guess. I'm not confirming that I'll be able to get the video off in time. The plan is to do an exotic food video for Halloween. So, Halloween is a holiday of what? Kind of, you know, ooh, spooky kind of vibe. So what might fit into that category, food-wise? It's meat. It's a piece of meat from an animal. There's your hint. You ever plan on fully streaming? Wait, what? Do you ever plan on fully streaming you watching a football game? Maybe the chocobo eats it? With all the grass? Oh, I see three of them over there. We need more chocobos than that. Bats. Oh, that's actually not a bad guess. I would have to be in another country to, like, track down some bats. No, and that'd be, ooh, that's a risk right there. But then again, I think I've taken a couple risks without knowing it maybe in the past. Let's talk to Machen.
Perhaps you would like to know a bit about these plains.
I really do wonder who mows this grass, dude.
So we have one theory. Let's get some more theories. One theory is the chocobo eats it. What else? What else could take... Maybe Sin comes and... What about Sin? Okay, it's either... Okay, it's not gonna be Sin. That's a far-fetched theory. How about the chocobos, or what about the Crusaders? What do they do all day? Nothing. Maybe they plow it down, right? That could be a good guess.
Mm-hmm. As you know, these plains were once a battlefield. A great battle between Bavel and Zanakund, a melee of Machina.
Sin that war massive lawnmower
left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed. The summoners took note of this uninhabited land. Great battles could be fought here with no harm to the common folk. Perfect for a final battle with Sin, as it were. Summoners wait here, ready to perform the final summoning. Ah, to know what they must feel. In any case, when Sin is defeated here, the calm will visit Spira once more.
Alaska, Moses.
That's why this place is
he
now
should
known as the
does
Calm
nothing else.
Lands. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown. And that, as they say, is that.
Who mows the grass,
oh,
Machen?
Dear,
you
I
know everything.
I forgot to tell you something. There's a chasm, a great rend in the earth in these parts. A scar left from High Summoner Gandalf's bitter battle with Sin 400 years past. Like to hear about this place once more? What a pity.
So sorry I offended you. I am not in a battle mood, I gotta tell you. Yeah, oh god, monster catching. Yeah, you know, in a way, you can get through the Calmlands real quick, but in a way, it takes you a while. Mari, why are you so slow? Shouldn't be so slow. I need a Final Fantasy 13 trilogy for PS4. Or at least a port of it. Whoa, KH2. Seriously, man, you think? My first game ended here. Dude, Oria. Yeah, maybe mine too. I can't, you know, I can't remember. To be honest, I couldn't tell you. It's so long ago. Lost, follow me if you want to go back to Bavel, bitch. Wow, you know, it's hard for me to even remember the first time I beat this game. Wow. I guess maybe because it happened, maybe it happened, a long time ago. It's funny, a lot of my first playthroughs of a video game I can't recall. Well, I mean, I can recall memories of certain things, but not everything, you know. Like, I remember getting Final Fantasy X on Christmas, and I remember putting it in for the first time. I put it in for the first time, and, you know, Titus starts off and he's walking around Zanarkand, right, and he's talking to people, and it's like, whoa, this is crazy. And the voice actors, wow, this is weird. And, then the cutscene happened where Titus is getting ready for the Blitz match and he opens his eyes and and the rock music starts playing. I remember that for the first time and that starts going and I see Orin just standing up there. I'm like, well, who's that? And then like, holy shit. I remember like being blown away by that. It was really cool. And then I think that save spear at...
My will is strong.
You know, in the middle of the rundown, running away from the attack from Sin on Dream's Anarkin. There's that save sphere with the Sin spawn and all. I saved. Oh, no. I kept going. Excuse me. Faulty memory. I kept going. Titus was sucked away by Sin. And then we wound up in real Spira, although we didn't know it at the time. And then Titus is swimming around the ruins, and he gets out. And then there's that save sphere. Before he gets to the temple itself, there's that save sphere on the pathway. I had to save there because I had to go to church with my parents. It was church time. Yeah, church every Sunday in my family, dude. Till I was 18. Ah, these guys. Megadode Flame. But yeah, I had to stop the game. I had to stop playing. I only got in a little bit. I think I was 17 at the time. God damn it! Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna do some of the Comlands activities here. Don't worry. But, God damn it. Yeah, I had to put the game down. You get, what's FFCC? Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles? Is that what you're, referring to? Dude, Kamari! Kamari's really pissing me off in this playthrough. He's, like, not that great. No, is that out yet? I thought that was soon. Did that already come out? Yeah. I didn't think that came out yet. And the answer is no. I heard about that being released again, though. Took many playthroughs before I could win the Blitzball tournament. Dave, do you think the final boss will be an FF7 remake? Who do I think? Who do you think the final boss will be in the FF7 remake? You mean at the very end of the whole thing? Or do you mean the first part? Because if you're talking about the first part, you know what? Maybe they'll make it a Sephiroth fight. We can plainly see that they're really remaking this game a lot and changing a lot and adding a lot. So, the first part. There's a good chance we could, like, run in the Sephiroth and, you know, because you want to go out with a big bang instead of fighting that, whatever contraption, that vehicle thing that chases you down at the end of Midgar. Oh, Fiona might be awake. An hour and a half nap? Not bad. Blitzball is so hanky, but kind of easy Zook. If you take it. Yeah, that's true.
Long time no see. You are Yuna?
It's Father Zook. Oh, my God.
You certainly don't look like this Mr. Kinnock's murderer.
What'd you say?
Go back to sleep. Come on, baby. You know you want to.
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning. Father, you came all asleep. The way here to tell us this? Damn
it. To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see... this summoner you are guarding.
You up, babe?
I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
All right, we gotta do Lulu's thing at the bottom of the Comlands to get Yojimbo. Man, this shit takes a while.
I shall pray for all of you.
She might be falling asleep. Our ABC class soldiers gonna be hard, like a constant mini boss, Dark Souls, Tarot. I don't know. I have no idea, dude.
Messy.
What is?
If you haven't found
Micah and Seymour are not of one mind. Remember what Seymour said last we met. I do not think Micah will concur. If Yevon founders, so will Spira. If Yevon founders, so will Spira.
She's not stopping, is she?
Yuna, she's made her decision.
But I can't just let her go.
We won't have to. We'll save Yuna even if she calls the final Aeon.
But how?
Nah, I don't think so.
I'll think of a way.
What if you can't?
I'm tired of talking to you. It's always but this, but that.
But...
I timed that wrong. Let's think together.
Okay.
And if we can't think of something, we find another way.
Okay.
This is a toughie.
There's an Albed over here you can miss sometimes. I have a message from Sid. He says, "We've gone to repair the airship. We'll come get you when we're done. Until then, keep you in a safe area. You'll be sorry, kid." Shut up. I mean, okay.
So, we are officially traitors then.
Well, what'd you expect?
Hey, let them say what they want.
It's okay. I'm not worried.
Gonna go play, do a playthrough of FF8 Remaster?
Well,
oh, me?
Maybe just a little.
Maybe at some point.
It's so hard not to be.
Hey, it's okay to worry. And if it gets too rough, just yell.
Just yell? What are we yelling? At what?
Okay. I might do that.
What is that? Yeah. That's like really not the best advice, Titus. Like, what does that mean? Just yell.
I wonder if my father got lost here, too.
Maybe. With my old man helping
him. I live by that advice.
Maybe I'll ask Sir Orin.
What, if it gets too crazy, just yell?
Well, that grouch never tells me anything.
That is none of your business.
Yo, Kenneth!
Not that he keeps out of other people's business, you know what I mean?
Thanks for stopping by, Sloth. That is none of your business, bitch.
Just a little farther to Xanarkand.
Oh, trust me, Yuna. It's gonna take a long time still.
Who was that?
Until half a year ago, he was a summoner. Waka and I were his guardians.
It's kind of a short pilgrimage.
I really want to get this game done by Friday.
Here, on this plane. Now he is a monk at the Bavel Temple.
We'll see. I don't know, man. Could be tough. Come on, Waka.
When I was guarding Zook, I already told you this, yeah? About when I was too into the game to be a good guardian. So, when Father Zook said he wanted out, tell you the truth, I was kind of glad. Xanarkand's right around the corner. So close already.
Gagazet is Ronso land. Kemari home.
Hey, we might meet your family.
Kemari has no family.
Ooh.
Oh, sorry.
But Kemari not alone.
Sorry, bud.
Sacred Mountain, Gagazet. Not changed for 1,000 years.
So, I mean, yeah, I've been pretty fast and loose with this playthrough. Can I sign you yet, Waka? I think I have to wait till later on the airship. I've been playing pretty fast and loose with this, stream. But, you know, that's okay. It's just what I've been wanting to do. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hmm. I got the money for it. I'm gonna do some customizing, I guess, then. Typical stuff. What do we got here? You gonna do the side quests in this series, Dave? Or just play through the end of the game? I might do some side quest stuff. Maybe some things. We'll see. I'm really not sure yet. Stone Touch. Can I get the no encounter thing? That would be sweet. Butterfly catching, lightning dodging, chocobo catching. Oh, screw that, I gotta tell ya. A part of me just wants to, like, move on to, like, the next section of the game. Or, you know, like Mount Gagazet and all that, and just not even, you know, just not even deal with this section. The Comlands can be kind of annoying. Just go for the typical plus threes. Hey, Cloud, how you doing, buddy? You want to go for a W later? Wanna go to the park? Maybe we'll do a live stream. We'll do a live stream at the park, guys. What do you think? You gotta follow me on Instagram. What should I give? Follow me, Dave the Usher, on my Instagram for all my doggy pics. It's like nothing but doggy pics and Fiona. That's what happens when you're a father. Some of you probably know what I'm talking about. This was an open world gaming back in the... Yeah, I mean, yeah, kinda, right? Okay. Let's look at our stuff here. Ooh, yeah, man, I didn't know I had that. Silence Ward, Confuse Ward, Poison Ward. That's, was that really on cue? Child of the Sun just started following me. Was that one of you people? Seriously? That's crazy. Do one of you go by the handle Child of the Sun, or is that just coincidence? And yes, I'm looking at my watch. Smartwatch. Ooh, that is a nice ring. Wish I knew I had that. Yeah. Piercing. Yeah, I do like the piercing. Piercing really does... Oh, that's... Okay. Oh, well, that... Yeah, that's the same thing I got on. Well, you got that, which I just customized, didn't I? See, I got a hunter spear, which is 10 with the sensor piercing. Oh, no, I got this without the sensor. Oh, I'll go with that one. You know what? Yo, Dave, that's me. Oh, thank you, Prince Day. Thanks for the follow, man. Yeah, honestly, I think I prefer Instagram more than even Facebook nowadays. Okay, next. We'll do that. Oh, strength? Oh, shit. I screwed that up, didn't I? Oh, shit. Whatever. You know, when am I gonna die? Is that the difference between life and death? Oh, God. Strength. That sucks. It's like, whatever. I don't even care. Thanks for the Instagram follow. 15 minutes later, he dies. All because Lulu wasn't more magical. All because Lulu didn't have the magic skills necessary. You know, that enemy had 1,000 HP hit points, and Lulu only struck with a 900. And then I got killed. It was the difference, man. We'll see. Real quick, just in case that happens, I'm gonna save, just because. Yes, if you follow me on Instagram, my watch will tell me. Child of the Sun is a skinny legend. That's funny. Alright, what should I do here? Oh, shit. There's the monster hunting, and I'll go to the monster hunter guy. I'll head that way. But I'm telling you, I wish I had the no encounter thing. I am not going to do any battles right here that I don't have to. So, yeah.
I will not fail this time.
On which console are you going to do Dragon Quest? Well, it's going to be the Switch, right? Because that's the new version coming out this Friday. And, it has some, like, kind of new features, right? And it has that SNES 2D, old-school kind of looking thing. But after talking with you guys, it seems like you guys want me to just play with regular, like, the PS4 kind of graphics, right? Even though, like, the 2D stuff is kind of new for the port. It's almost time for Dave to have another coffee. So yeah, sorry if it's boring if I flee constantly, but... dude, it'll take a long time. Ugh. Calmlands. Let's get that chocobo. Yeah. So I'm gonna talk with the monster hunter guy, and then I'm gonna go do the chocobo stuff so I can be riding the chocobo. Then there's the temple, Requiem temple. Yeah. I am a stickler for completionism. But technically, in all my walkthroughs, I never have done 100%. There's always a couple of things. Like, I don't get all of the weapons, all of the ultimate weapons, and I don't do all of the super bosses. I did the Dark Aeons. Yeah, I know, the Maga Sisters. Can I get Kamari sometime? Thank you. No encounters is a godsend here. Yes, it is, Simon. So, yeah. Oop. So you did the, Porcadio? Sorry? The what? Porcadio? I don't know what that is. Yeah, no, we gotta do Yojimbo. I hate this part, though. Ever completed the Spear Grid? I don't think I did 100% of that. So, like, okay. Let's see. My best playthrough, which would probably be the PS3 one, I probably did 93% completion. If you want to see 100%, or like a 99.9,
100% complete. Look at my original Sony PlayStation Final Fantasy VII walkthrough. I went balls to the wall on that one. Characters at 9999, all the summon master summon materia, and all the crap. That was pretty hardcore. That might have been my most hardcore run through of a FF game I ever did. Hey, what's up, man? I'm a training guy. And the fiends got lost because I got drunk and fell asleep. Whoops, I forgot to lock the pen up. And I'm too old, so do my busy work. And, there's a giant serpent snake creature wrapped around this thing with a giant sword from one of those dudes on the Thunder Plains who holds the big sword with the star. I mean, right? Am I right? I would imagine. Oh, you know, does Penance use that sword? I don't think I've ever even seen that battle. Well, maybe a little bit. I think I've seen a clip or two, but I don't know how it starts. I don't know how you instigate that fight. Anyway, hey! Hone your skills! Planning to do the same thing with the remake? FF7 remake? Yeah! I think, I mean, it's gonna be really different, so it's hard to say. Yeah, I'll do it, great. Fun. Yeah, I mean, I hope to, right? I hope to. I would like to do everything that game has to offer. There's probably a lot of new stuff, side quests and plot elements, and there's new characters, right? Yeah, I hope to check out a lot of the game. Okay, hold on. Okay. Fiona is almost at a 2-hour nap. Pretty good. 9. Ugh. Yeah, no need to thank me. So, I want that coffee. I'm gonna sell some stuff first, okay? Let's get a little more cashola. I wonder when my wife's coming home. My wife left around 9:15, 9:30. Yeah, in the morning. Where did she go, Dave? She's getting, chick stuff. What chicks do we have in the chat? Women? Women in the chat? She's getting a... For her birthday, I got her, one of those spa packages. So she's getting a body wrap and a massage and a facial and a manicure, and, I don't know, chick stuff? What do they do? I don't know, man. I guess not a wax, though. Right? I guess not that. No, I don't think she's getting that. What else? I told her, go get the works, man. I don't think she's getting that. I know, so nice of me. Nah, I'm not really. It's not so nice of me. It's just nice. Not so nice. I'm not tooting my own horn about it, you know, man. I don't know. I think all women like the spa, right? Chick stuff. I don't think I could ever go to a spa. And I'm just waiting for a happy ending joke. Let's hear your happy ending jokes, guys. No, obviously I'm not going to a spa for a happy ending. I'll say that right now. But no, seriously, I don't think I could ever do a spa. The whole, you know. Okay, because here's the thing. I'm a man. In case you haven't noticed. Hello. I got balls and a wiener. So, I would be uncomfortable if I went to a spa. Okay, and I think I'm pretty, you know, I'm pretty secure in my masculinity. I'm not homophobic or, you know, any of that. But, okay,
like, yeah, I might be a little uncomfortable if a dude's, like, giving me a back rub, you know? Like, that's okay. You know, I got no problem admitting that. But here's the thing. I would be equally as uncomfortable with a chick doing it, right? That's a whole other couple of problems for a couple of reasons, you know? Because I don't even want to get into it all. Oh, God, what have I opened? What can have I... Why isn't that equipped on you, Orin? That's one of the jokes, Dustin? You said facial. Yeah, I gotcha. I'm gonna sell that. Where did all the chicks go in the chat? I know the stream isn't swimming with women viewers, but I was hoping to get the female perspective on, you know, spa stuff. Maybe they're inert, we're not paying attention, we're no longer there. Alright, let's look at the weapons. So, who should I capture with? Titus is a candidate. No. Why would you ever buy a capture staff for Yuna, or one with Lulu? Oh, Ashley. Okay. I don't know, maybe you can relate. I don't know. Are you a spa person? Oria, are you a lady? I wasn't sure. Some of your screen names are kind of easier to tell than others. Oria. I don't know how to pronounce you. So wait, you're a woman too. Imagine if Ty logged into the stream just as you said, I have balls with a wiener. Yeah, right. Well, yeah, but then again, I think she'd be like, yep, it's a typical stream. I don't know, maybe some women aren't in the spas at all. Okay, so did I get Waka? I'm gonna get Titus, Orin, Waka, and Riku. No, I'm not big on spas. Yeah, right? See, so maybe not all women. And I think Oria is a lady, so I don't think she doesn't do spas. Well, there we go. Okay, so maybe not all women like the spa. Don't forget about Orin. His equipment. Okay, you are. I thought so. Because you answered the question. She'd be like, that's just Dave being Dave. Yeah, probably. Maybe, man. Okay, let's go capture some monsters. Let's keep track of... Like, we got 9 fiends, okay? Gotta keep track of them. Uncomfortable with strangers and the whole massage thing. Yeah. Ooh, one more question for the women. Would it be more uncomfortable? The answer would be a man. More uncomfortable for a man to give you a massage at a massage parlor or a woman? Would you rather have a man or a woman? And I guarantee you, all the women will say, I'd rather have a woman. All the women would say, I would rather have a woman. And all the men would say, I would rather have a woman too, I think, actually. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm right. You know, now I'm... remember that Seinfeld episode? A man... Yes, a man? A man gave me... Yes, a man gave you... a massage. So, he was... touching and rubbing. That's a massage. I think it moved. I think it moved. So what if it moved?
Oh my god. Remember that episode? Yeah, okay. Since we're on the subject of massages, I think it moved. I know, right? Oh, I'm so George in that regard. Like, I would be uncomfortable the whole time. Remember George went there and the guy who was giving George a massage, he was like really tall and fit, and he had he had kind of like a shirt like mine, I guess. And he was like, "Hey, George," and he had like kind of long Fabio hair. Remember that episode? Some of you might. "Hey, George, what's going on here?" "Oh, hey, George." Right? "Oh, hi." Did you give Waka his Pokeball? I think so. Yeah. So both of the women in the stream right now agree. And I think none of the guys are answering, but... all men, would you rather have a woman or a man give you a massage then? Because I think I would reluctantly pick the woman. I would still be uncomfortable. Yeah, Jesus. I feel like I'd have to apologize. Sorry for... I don't know. I would just apologize. And then, I feel like I have to apologize if I go to a doctor for any kind of physical. Now or in the future, you know, when you get older. And you have the up the butt exam. Because we're all gonna have to have that. It's just a fact. I feel like I'm gonna have to apologize. All right, it's time for my first prostate exam. Yay! Up the poo hole. I feel like, sorry about my horrible looking ass. That's what I'm gonna have to say. All right, let's capture the fiends. Jesus. Yeah. No one wants a man masseuse. Definitely the woman, yeah.
This one is mine.
That's one. That's two. God damn. Or should we do seven left? Let's do seven left, and you guys keep track of this just in case, or who I need to get. I'm sure you'll help me. Fuck it. Yeah, everyone would want to have the woman. Can we kill this thing? Jesus! Let's get Riku in here. Oops, that's not Riku. And you cannot capture the Machina. Should have stole. I have a list of all the fiends that I need and how many I needed to catch. Good God! Do you actually write... You write it down like paper pen style, dude? Oriha. Can you tell me how to pronounce that, by the way? A man gave me... So he was touching and rubbing. That's a funny episode. Oh, I hear a cry. You hear that cry? 2 hours, Fiona. Not bad. She could go another hour. Oria. Kill. Oria. 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 Yeah. Alright. Let's get over on this side. So we have to go out west or whatever. Oh, here's one. What are you weak against? Fire, I don't know. Oria. Oh, Oria. Yeah. So I'm just going to try and capture these fiends as fast as possible. I forget what the reward is. Uh,
Isn't it? It's something I can't open, so why am I even doing this? Jesus Christ. Damn it. These guys are tough. Samantha B. Hey Dave, I've had massages for physical therapy. They definitely help. I've always had a female massage therapist. You get over it feeling weird pretty quickly. I guess once you're there and you're doing it, yeah, I guess you just get over it, huh? Well, it's gotta be tougher for a woman as far as, you know, clothing and removing garments. I don't know. Hey, my wife's calling me. Let's put her on speaker. Hey, Ty, you're on speaker on my stream, just to let you know before you say anything crazy. unless you want me to take you off speaker. Hey, it's funny, we were talking about massages and that kind of stuff, and then the episode of Seinfeld.
About that while I got a massage.
Yeah, right? And then George is like, I think it moved.
Yeah, I literally have a massage. I'm trying not to laugh because
I think it moved. I think it moved. So what if it moved?
Hey, I'm just telling you, I think I'm going to go pick up lunch at Blue Stage. Do you want your salad that you normally get?
I do, but it's so fatty. And today's my rest day.
Well, is today your rest day? Then rest is your binge day.
No, I don't have binge days. I have rest days, rest exercise days, and I never get to have fun and eat anything I want ever. That's my life.
Yeah, I can read you, though. I know you're on a speaker, but, like, if you want to say what balance they have.
Well, oh, tell everyone in the... Does everyone in the chat want to know the salads they have? They say yes.
Okay. The Asia, I don't know what that means. Citrus spinach, spinach fresco, salad caspa, the roast fingerling potato salad, that's always good.
She's talking about a vegetarian restaurant.
Oh, hold on, I'm in the wrong second.
Hey, what's the, what's the salad thingy I usually get, though? Oh, it's so good.
You normally get, like, a blue cheese type thing.
It's so good. I think they, like, put, like... Dude, oil's not a meat. They probably drizzle oil, olive oil, all over that shit. That's why it tastes so good.
It is.
Fiona has slept for 2 hours. I feel like she might be on the verge of waking up. We'll see.
Okay.
So, was the massage good? Was there was touching and rubbing, I suppose.
I am next level relaxed.
Did you have a man or a woman?
The massage person happened to be a man. It was an old man named Roman, and everybody there was Russian, and it was really intense.
Oh,
and I'll tell you
wow.
about that.
Saying that on my stream and everything. I'm streaming, and my wife's telling me how a man gave her a massage today on my stream. On my stream. I'm gonna go... Okay, you know, that's fine. I'm gonna go get a massage from a woman.
You should. Here's the thing, though.
See, she doesn't give a shit.
I got a stone massage.
That's another thing. She, like, I'd be like, oh, yeah, I'll get a massage from a woman. She would be like, I don't give a shit. But then, like, as a man, us men, you know, us men care, but women don't. You know?
Well, yeah. It's like, why am I... Like, for a second, I was like, oh, I'm uncomfortable, but, like, oh, I'm scared. But then I was like, no, fuck this. Like, money's being paid, like, I'm enjoying it, so...
That's what one of the people on the stream said.
What?
That, like, in, like, a second, you're just like, you know what, fuck it.
Yeah, honestly, like, for a second, you're like, oh, God, but then you're like, you know what, great. Because mm-hmm. Only if you can lean into it. Sometimes the ladies are, like, light touching, and I'm like, listen, you can feel how tense my back is. I need you to, like, really, like, you know... So listen, man, that's the best thing that's ever happened.
Feeling good?
Like, I feel as if I'm floating above my car seat.
Say that again?
I feel as if I'm floating above my car seat.
Cool, brah.
They offered me champagne when I got there. I was like, well, it's 9 in the morning. But no.
They offered you champagne at 9 in the morning. You should have did it. You should have did it. Why not? What the fuck? Fuck it.
That's just part of it.
Did you have champagne at 9 in the morning?
I did not.
Oh, come on. You should have done it. Like, the hell with it. Screw it. Do it.
I did have it when I was in between treatments, so like at noon.
Oh, so then you had some.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
Oh, okay. So the salad you like is the Cobb Blue.
Yeah, I like Cobb Blue salad.
So you want it?
Yes, but I don't want you to get it.
Well, I'm going to.
No, don't. Don't do it.
Well, I've been waiting there. Today is Ty's birthday day, so Ty is getting much more than I can. Oh, man.
No, Ty, don't get me the salad. Don't do it.
You really don't want it? Are you sure?
Of course I want it, but just don't get it. Just don't get it. Don't get it. Just don't do it.
Okay.
God damn
it. Go back to the station. I'm just telling you where I am.
You're getting me killed.
Well, you're getting me killed.
Good. Well, you're teasing me about the salad.
Alright, well, you got about 10 minutes, guys. Alright, I'm gonna get back to driving.
Well, why don't you get the salad and eat it, then I can have a couple bites.
Because I don't want that salad.
Because what?
I don't care for that salad.
That's fucked up.
Well, actually, I don't know because I was pregnant the whole time that we were there, and I couldn't have blue cheese, so I don't know.
You haven't even tried it.
Right.
Get it for yourself. If you have half of it, I'll have the other half.
I'll consider
no,
it.
Kenneth.
It's just the other stuff I like.
What?
I'll consider it. It's just the other stuff that I like, you know?
Whatever. Whatever,
all right,
man. Alright, I'll see ya.
Good luck.
Fiona's awake. Fiona's awake, I gotta go. Hurry home.
Alright, I'll be back soon.
Alright, bye bye.
Bye.
Die! Die! Thank you. Oh. Ah, she didn't hang up. I don't want the salad. I do, but I can't. It's just so fatty. Hey, give me one sec. I gotta get my daughter. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta grab Fiona. One second, guys. She went about 2 hours and 15 minutes. Pretty good. All right, babe. My little pumpkin. Whoop. Hey, babe. Say hello. Hey. What's going on, babe? My little pumpkin. Say hello to the stream. Hello. All right, I'm gonna pick this up in a sec. See what the chat's been up to. Eat the leaf! It's a fatty salad. My boyfriend's the same way. We'll eat anything I don't finish. Oh yeah, man. Everyone is calling in Dave's house. Yeah, I know, you just woke up. You're all sleepy. Just say screw it, Dave, go for it. Ah. You want to play some FF10? Hmm? That's my nose. Ow! That's my nose. Why do you have to... God, she has sharp little talons. Like, they're sharper than you might think. You know? I'm sorry. Encroaching in her personal space. Oh, what is it, Grumpy? I know, you just woke up. Hello.
We'll get through this.
We'll get through it. Fiona, we'll get through this. Boo 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 boo. So, all right, babe, you just relax. Oh, crap. I'm not ready for him. Okay, this is what we're gonna do.
Off camera.
I'm gonna summon with Yuna and wear him down. I'm getting all the tough ones first, huh?
My baby, hello, my little baby. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah.
You wanna play?
Baba.
Yeah.
Ugh, baby slobber. Gross, brah.
Ah! That's my nose. Mm-hmm. Right, right. Oh, shit. Jesus. I know, right, Cinny? Ooh, nice. I'm gonna... You know what? I'll do it. I probably won't finish him off. I'll do this. Yeah, this is good. Do you cut her nails? My wife does. Although I could do it. We use a nailing file. We file them. It's not that hard. Actually, you know what I do? I hold her fingers while my wife does it. Yeah. It's FF10-2. No. Alright, what should I do here? No, no, babe. No, I need that. I need that. Oh. Good thing this is a turn-based game. Yeah, right? So I'm gonna summon with Yuna again. I'm gonna wear him down and then I'm gonna capture him.
Baby. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Don't piss off my Fiona. Boo boo boo. Baby. Something, something, ba ba boo 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 boo.
I like, I prefer Weird Al Yankovic's rendition of that song more.
Ba 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 baby.
How does that song go? Man, I wish I could tell Alexa to play that song right now. Damn, I really want to play that song now. Let's find it on YouTube. Weird Al Yankovic. Which one is it? It's Oh, it's the plumbing song. That's right.
Oh, Off the Deep End. Yeah, like I used to be a big Weird Al fan in the 90s.
7 days a week.
Demonetized. I don't know if that's too loud for you. Baby, don't forget my plumber. Baby. She's into it. She likes it. And the carpet soaks right through. Ba 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 ba. Baby, don't forget my plumber. So where am I? I saved in the calm lands. The only thing I really lost was going to the weapon cellar. John. Don't sue me, Weird Al. Oh god, YouTube's gonna give me a copyright strike now. My channel's deleted, it's all over. So, yeah, I died. You know what? Oren's hit, I think, almost took him out, by the way. It was very upsetting. That's like really, isn't that so obnoxious? Ugh, I hate those goddamn things. The first time I encountered those Marlboro dudes, Final Fantasy IV, aka Final Fantasy II on the SNES, in the Slith Cave? Or maybe the underground monster cave thing to the Land of the Summons, one of those. And yeah, they were ball busters. They were tough then, and they're tough now, and they're always tough. I hate them! Right, Fiona? Blame it on the drain.
Right, Fiona?
Blame it on the drain. Yeah, yeah. So I'm gonna go to the chocobo person right now. Fiona, stop doing that. Stop it! Don't! You're gonna kill me again! Go ahead. Can you run? Thanks for the assist, though. I appreciate it. Oh, babe. I don't know what we're gonna do. It's hard. It's hard when she's swinging at this controller. It really screws it up. Alexa, what's the weather? That's her over there. Yeah, it's in the 80s over here. Wow. FFA Marlboros are the worst. Hey, Cloud. Dude, I might skip the monster shit. Ah, Fiona. I love you. Please stop. God damn it! Alexa, do you know Cortana? You've been hanging out more lately? That's the answer I got. Alexa, do you fold or crumple your toilet paper when you wipe your ass? You don't know? Alright. I never say anything naughty to Alexa, ever. Especially when I'm alone. Hey, I'm the Chocobo crazy lady. I wanna ride. Well, you're crazy. Alright, I'll teach you to ride. Let's go ride. Maybe you'll get a perfect run again. Ha ha ha. Let's do it. Blah blah blah. Okay, alright. Red Bed, are you ready for this? Look at her. Stop that. Stop it. Good thing I've been saving frequently today. Right? Alright, man. Let's see if Fiona helps me or hurts me. Which one is this? Oh god. This is the out of control one. Oh god damn it! Yeah, maybe. One more time! I don't think this is fun. Damn it! Ah, there you go. Ha ha! Give me my prize! Let's do something else. Wobbly!
Oh, wait. No. No, no. The madness starts. Yeah, it does. Now we're up to... Oh, god damn it! They should give you, like, back. They should give you an option. You see, like... Okay. We've all been there. Bless you. Dodger. Roger Dodger, bitch. I'm just gonna dump Fiona off.
I'm gonna dump ya. I'm gonna dump ya. Woo, baby!
Here you go, babe. Where's Fiona? Here. So, Dodger. Okay, watch out for balls in your face. What? It's Dodger Chocobo. You gotta dodge those balls, man. Let's do it.
Oh shit! Oh no!
Sometimes you can really get stuck. Ah, I think I got it. Oh, damn it. Alright.
Hey, you!
Poopy pants. Ooh, this sucks. Shit! This sucks. Oh wait, I did it though. Man, that's weird. Yeah. Why did I do the first one? I got hit more that time.
The madness.
The madness. The madness! I'll give you madness! I'll show you mad. I'm gonna stream until I get the perfect run. That's madness! Madness! Alright, no, I'm not gonna do that. Hello, did I just wake everyone up who was watching the stream and dozing off? No, I'm not gonna be doing that. I'm not that mad. Let's do something else, and now it's time for Hyper Dodger! Balls and things come flying! I've heard that before. Alright. Oops. Wait, hold on, show me the controls! You can change views?! What?! You can change views?! Reverse! Huh. Okay. Really? Oh, whoa. I'm... I know I'm getting hit a lot. I'm just kinda looking at this. What's reverse? I didn't see reverse. Yeah, right? Change the views? Well, by the way, I just, like, went straight forward, and I almost even still beat it. Alright. Change the views? I didn't see reverse, though. Well, I don't like that. That's kind of cool. Come on. Oh, shit! Okay. Fiona's hitting buttons on her book. I hate this one. Just bad luck here. By the way, as soon as my wife comes in, I am going to tackle her. Not for affection. I just want to see what food she got. Is Oria still in here? I'm gonna do what your boyfriend does. I just want to see what there is. Alright, hold on. How did I used to be good at this? He's asking me to make him lunch right now. Fiona, too much noise. This thing's pissing me off. I'm not happy. Damn it. Come on, damn it! I forget the strategy. And then you get here, it just keeps hitting you in the fucking face. I'm getting really, really mad. God damn it. And that music, I don't know how well you can hear that music. This is my life now. I can't do it anymore, man. I can't do this. Lost my fighting edge. Oh, thank God. Oh, I barely got it. Wow. Thank Christ. Fun. It's so much fun. Ugh. Can you guys hear that music well? Bonjour, swag! I'm going crazy. Yeah, I guess that was easy. Zigzag, yeah. Is my wife home? No. Alright, let's race. Ready, guys? Remember, I was talking about whatever the hell I was babbling on about, and I just like, oh, perfect run. Cool. It's not gonna happen. Not again. It'll never happen again. Clap your hands. Yeah, there was some hand clapping. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Yep. Change views. Jesus. I'm gonna not talk. Actually, I got the perfect run while talking, so... Hell, man. Jeez. Man, got me. I'm not getting enough balloons. You fucker. You fuck bitch. Fucking bitch. I'm getting pissed. Oh, you fucking bitch! I got a little mad. You... I want to kill her. I'm Roid Rage in here. No, I am not taking steroids. If I was taking steroids, I better be goddamn bigger than I am right now. Oh shit! Oh goddamn it. Go after her! Kill her! Oh, this fucking... I'm just like... It's not going well. Not getting the balloons. I don't know what you're saying dang about. I don't know. Are you saying dang about me flipping out? Or how I just got dive-bombed the shit? Oh, man. She got 14 balloons. Holy shit. Wow, she almost got the perfect run. Dave needs a massage by a woman. Thank you, Kenneth. That one really... the other one, you know, I almost beat her. Really close. That one was just a disaster. She always gets ahead of you, I feel. Like, I could get these balloons, too. But there's no way to get in front of her at first, right? I mean... Okay, it's okay. I'm not trying to get the perfect run. Hey, I already did that, man. I just want to beat her, obviously. Whoa! There, I think I got her. The way to beat her to get in front of her ASAP... Wait, what? Hold on. I know, I don't know how to get in front of her right at the beginning of the race. Oh yeah, that's what happened when I got the perfect run. I think she beat me in the race, but I got more balloons back in my PS3 walkthrough when I got my perfect run. Oh crap, I don't know who's gonna win this one. Oh, hey, babe. My daughter's staring at me. Hi, everything's okay. That's what daddy sounds like when he hasn't taken a poop for 3 days. How'd I get ahead of her? It's okay, Fiona. Nothing to be afraid of, yet. Ho, ho, ho. She hit the Christmas song. Okay. Oh, goddammit. Get the balloons! No! That was an interesting noise. I didn't get a lot of balloons. Finish fast, at least. Son of a bitch. I don't know. That sucked, in my opinion. Who wants a body massage? Maybe I should become a masseuse. Masseuse. Who wants a body massage? Dave the Usher massages. Oh, I won? Okay. Yeah, I think she got hit by a lot of birds. Dada is broken, little one. Only temporarily. Temporary insanity, they call it. Yay, I won. Whatever. I'm not happy. Not happy, though. So, whatever. Who wants a body massage? Everyone remember that one? Body massage, whoa. So, here's what I'm thinking, guys. I'm thinking I'm gonna skip the monster capture shit. Whoops. Well, I guess I'm doing it one more time. Bitch. Hi, Fiona. Daddy's going crazy. Don't take my balloons! She won. Alright, I'm out of this. I'm done with this. Oh god, that was brutal. Hey, babe. So as soon as my wife... Hey, I saw it. I saw the race. You were amazing. I can't believe you won. Blah, blah, blah. So while she's where do I go? This way? I think she's home. Push the camera back. I think my wife's home, so as soon as she comes in, I'm gonna just steal the food. I'm gonna steal her food. I'm just gonna take her food as soon as she comes in. Live and let live! It's the chat saying. Yeah. Still talking about the race. So what do I get down here? Oh, right. This. Yeah, it just, yeah, it won't open. Wasting my time. So what do you guys think? Should I go to the Requiem Oh god. Should I go to the temple with Belgamine, or should I just go to the stolen chamber of the faith thing? I guess I'll do the temple, right? But I think I'm just gonna skip the goddamn monster hunter thing. I'll get over it. Like, screw it, dude. This is definitely a fast and loose playthrough. I'm just here to have fun, talk with you guys, shoot the shit, you know? Like, obviously, I'm not... I think my most hardcore Final Fantasy walkthrough is probably my PS3 version. Hey, wanna ride a chocobo? Yeah, baby! We'll go to the temple. Oh! I forgot. Is that the only one? Hey, am I crazy, or did the Albed... I could have been just talking and not paying attention. But did the Albed hovercraft thing not show up? Right? I don't think so. So as soon as my wife gets home, I'm gonna storm her. I think she might have. I can't tell. Part of me wants to put the camera on the door over there, but I don't want to invade her. I don't want to invade her privacy too much. Hey, babe. You're waking up now, huh?
Could be funny. Need magic-y mirror. Hey, Cinny, wait, how do I get the mirror again? Yeah, the magic mirror. How do I get that again? Oh, is that from the Monster Hunter? Oh, man, that might make me rethink. I don't know. What is it, the celestial mirror or whatever? Whatever the hell it's called. Is that where I get the mirror from? If so, that's gonna, like, really piss me off. Maybe I will do it. Yeah, I know. Where is that hovercraft? Yeah, my baby's... Hi, babe. She's in her playpen. Maybe I'll do it. Ready?
Welcome, Yuna. What is this place? Rimium Temple. Once a great religious center in the Calm Lands, lost after the battle with Sin.
And this is your home? What? You got something against company?
It's a long story. Easier perhaps to show you.
You're dead, too.
Don't send me just yet. There is still one thing left for me to do here. With the help I can give, a young summoner might just be able to defeat Sin. Well, Yuna, I challenge you. If you cannot beat me, you'll never beat Sin.
She's not home yet. Hold on. We're gonna ambush my wife. What's going on, Rebecca? We're gonna ambush my wife as soon as she comes in. My house is a little messy, so I'm sorry. My wife is picking up food, and I'm gonna totally steal it from her when she... Oh, she's still... I don't think she's home yet. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm jumping the gun. Hello. Hey babe, how you doing? Okay. Oh, that's way too far. So what do you guys think? God damn it. There we go, that's good. Hello. Where'd my phone go? Where the hell? Oh, there it is. So yeah, I'm just kind of waiting for my wife to come home. And then I'm just gonna swipe her food, man. It's gonna be funny. We're gonna swipe her food on the stream. Okay? And... she's gonna be all confused.
Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready?
We're doing some stream standing. Yeah, babe. Stream standing. This is the remote, the controller I'm holding. Not my man parts. FYI. Yeah, I don't.
Choose
whatever
your
you're seeing down here. If you see. I'm pushing the control buttons, okay? It's not what you think. Dirty people. Alright. So violent. I can't believe it's already 2:15 in the afternoon. I don't know if I actually have... Oh, god damn it. I don't know if I have what it takes to beat all of the rounds. Let's see. I'll take a shot. If I lose, I lose. Man, and I might lose. I might lose fast, man. I forget, do I get to call another one? Yeah. Thundercock is on the move. Thundercock is loose. I have some leftover pizza in the fridge. Assfire is down! Yeah, he is. I can't believe I am so underleveled how I normally am in this game. What is it, Fiona? Hold on, babe. Hey, babe. Alright, you want me to hold you? This could be a bad idea. This could be a very bad idea. Alright. Yeah, Aspire is down! Aspire is down, babe. Oops, that was a mistake. This is all going terribly. I can't really hold you, babe. Now he's gonna overdrive and kill me. This sucks.
Oh no!
Purple hand, babe! What? Play with the stupid stuffed animal. Leftover pizza. Okay, well, this is not going according to plan here. I see this. My wife is taking a sweet-ass time. What, honey? Hello. What you doing in there? You're all right. You're okay, kid. I hope she gets home soon, though, because... have a turn. I'm still thinking about that hovercraft too, though, you know? It didn't come out and like, hey, buy stuff. That was really weird. I still don't get that, man.
Enough.
Thank God, I beat one.
Ah, you have made some progress, and for that, I am glad.
I probably won't be able to
take
do
this.
Them all right
it
now.
It may come
you know.
In handy.
But, maybe I can do a couple. So wait, hold on, maybe I missed it. Correct me if I'm wrong, or Cinny, or someone. Where do I obtain the magic mirror from? Is it from doing... I obtained the magic mirror by doing the monster hunting side quest. Is that correct? Put the frost in her system.
Put the frost in her system? I've never heard that phrase that way. I mean, cast
I will be the judge of your
Aeon
strength. Are you good enough, I wonder?
Cast fire down.
What? Very well. Before we begin...
Come on, babe. I know.
Now, are you ready?
Of course she heals my hands. Hey, Poopa Pants. They getting so fidgety, is it because I'm standing up?
Choose your Aeon well, Summoner.
Mirror from the Chocobo race. Oh, did I already get it and not realize? Could have happened since I haven't been paying attention this whole game. Bottom of the temple. Maybe I won't do that weapon. Capture shit. Hey, honey, tie up your book. Here's the book. Got an overdrive. These stupid baby songs that get stuck in your head. I mean, you hear them again and again and again, and they just get stuck in your head. What? What, baby? So easy to go from happy to sad with these baby fuckers. What's going on with these things? Oh shit. Jesus, right? So fragile, you babies. Like, can't you just take care of your own shit? Like, man, every day. I don't know, man. I don't know. Need a diaper. Feed me. I need food to live. Every day. Icy Nips. Baby shark. She's cool. She's up. Alright. Let's get, I don't know how loud you are. Let's get another overdrive with the Icy Mix here. Shit, I better strike now. Right? Oh my, says Mysticus. And I also, yeah, I don't know how to pronounce your name, sorry. And I also have no idea what you're saying, oh my, in regards to, it could be a number of things. The oh my comment, I mean. It could be about the Baby Shark book. I don't know. I'm running out of dudes. I guess I'll just summon Buckhead. Hey, Ben! You like Daddy dancing? Whoa, Daddy's dancing on the stream. Okay. Are you sick of me? Alright, no more dancing. Eh? What are you staring at? Oh man. I should just put the camera on her. Forget me. Yeah!
you can call me Misty, and my oh my will remain a mystery.
What? You said oh my.
Yeah, right, man? You said oh my out loud in the chat. You can't make it a mystery if you say it. Did I win? Oh shit, I didn't win. What is it, baby? You get Nancy?
You have a lot to learn.
I feel it. Mystery. I'll give you a mystery. I think I can figure out how close my wife is to home. Yeah, so you know what we're gonna do? We're at about 3 hours. I'm gonna call it a wrap, but not yet. You might want to stick around and see the ambush. One second, honey. I'll pick you up one sec. Because my wife is about a couple minutes. Head got body? I don't know what that means either. Head got body. You people say stuff. Hold on, maybe I missed something here in the chat. Babies are like that. I just let my niece cry. Pry and nag all over me. I really spoil her too much. How old is she? Yeah, so my wife is a couple minutes away from getting home. I'm gonna charge the door and just steal her food. So, before we leave, does anyone have anything you would like to talk about? Come here, babe.
All right, babe.
Hey, say hello up there. Look up here. Up here. Look up there. Ooh. You see? There's the camera up here. Here, what's this? Right here. What's this? Look at this. Now look up here. See? There you go. How you doing? I don't want to brag, but she's pretty beautiful. I'm looking at GPS. My wife is about two streets over. So check it out, guys. Man, football Sunday tomorrow. Maybe I'll try and get a little bit of a stream in at some point. All right, babe. At some point tomorrow. But Sunday's not too good. I'm going to be streaming Monday. I think I'll be streaming every day of the week, pretty much. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 6 years old, turning seven. Oh man, she's really hard. Wait, she's really, what are you trying to say? Damn it. But yeah, I'm gonna be trying to stream like every day this week. Oh, she's really a hazard to her. I can put that together. She's a hazard to herself. She climbs on everything. Oh Jesus. Right, babe? You gonna be a hazard? So yeah, and the plan is next Friday, I'm gonna stream. Hi. I'm gonna stream Dragon Quest XI on the Switch version. Ah. So not to rush this game, but I wanna get through it in like a week. Ow! Hey, babe, come on now. So yeah, that's a lot of streaming. These streams go up on my channel. You can see them after they're done, of course. But, I won't be able to make it tomorrow. Well, I most likely won't be streaming tomorrow. Honey, that really messes Daddy's thing up. Man, she is taking her sweet-ass time. My wife. Maybe, you know, honestly, I might stream. You know what? I'm gonna keep going a little bit. We're gonna do another battle or two. Son of a bitch. Honk! Honk! What are we honking? Honking my Hogan. Alright, babe.
Well, Yuna, shall we see how well your training serves you?
Yeah, let's do it.
Very well. Before we begin...
maybe I have a shot this time.
Now, are you ready?
Now she's making progress. Uncharted 2? Where did I stream that once?
Choose
like
3 years
ago? Jesus, dude. I can't even remember. Wish I had some, computer drives. Yeah, now she's almost home. You are gonna get me... Would you stop that? It's actually, you can't, like, get pissed at them because they're babies, but it, like... It's kind of infuriating because they're always going for a controller or a remote control or your cell phone. They love these three items. They love these three things. Like, what are you gonna do? Like, scream at her? Like, but it's just like, oh, stop! Stop! Stop it, baby! Can you like that or no? What did I select? Ow, my nose! You see, you did that! Or what did you do? I don't know what you selected. That's my lip. Oh, she's almost home. She's home! Here we go! Okay, oh shit, I'm not prepared! Damn it! Alright, ready? Here we go. All right, babe, I'm gonna put you down for a sec. Don't freak out, okay? All right, guys.
Here we go, you ready?
Thank you. What do you got here? I'm still streaming. She's not that. Well, look, what do you got? What do you got the food? Don't worry, I'm about to stop. So this is the big brown bag. You look very nice. Ooh, she got good stuff. So what did you get? You want to be on the stream?
It's the salad that goes with my falafel.
Ooh, falafels. We got, I wonder how that looked. I'm gonna have to go back and watch the end of the stream. I don't think she was happy. What's this? Oh, did you get that salad? Oh my God. Oh, Ty, why? Are you gonna eat it? So this is the, let me show you this. What is it called? It's called a Cobb Blue salad. That's why it's so good, because of all the blue cheese. So, here, ready? And I will not use this dressing, that's for sure. All right, there we go. That's the salad. So, you sure you don't want to get in the stream? Women. All right, guys, so I guess that's the stream. I might eat some of this. And yeah, hopefully we get to Mount Gagazet. What kind of chips are these?
They're like,
yeah. Aren't these like banana chips? Banana chips. All right, man. So, goddamn. My wife is standing there waiting for me to end the stream, so I guess.
Oh, enjoy yourself. I'm just giving hugs.
No, she wants. She's giving me the finger.
I forgot what was in there. Avocado.
Yeah, it's good. Avocado.
All right.
So I guess that's the stream, guys. It's called. The picks of Woodlawn to your mouth. I don't know. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. What? Because it's a vegetarian salad? What is that, like, kind of what you're getting at? But, yeah. All right. I'll see you guys later. That's it for this stream. Probably going to take the dogs out for a walk. Oh, Lulu heard the W word. So, thanks for stopping by, and next time we'll do, the Stolen Chamber of the Faith and get to Mount Gagazet. Maybe Sunday, but probably Monday. Alright, so bye-bye. Good stuff.
Bye, everyone.
My wife said bye-bye. Did you enjoy your spa day?
I did.
Good. Alright. See you later.